from my heart and from my hand. Why don't people understand my intention?
This homework assignment is about the difference between independent and dependent variable. First, we have the independent variable. What I am changing. The dependent variable. And the what you change can be anything, as long as you do it to all of them. It's whatever you do is the independent variable, and the dependent variable is what happens after you do it. And you have no control over the dependent variable. There's no control. No control. Alright? Example. I have three plants. They're all about the same height, about the same, all about 5 inches. That is the control. They're the exact same type of plant, about the exact same height. The independent variable is what I'm going to change. I'm going to change type of liquid. I'm going to change the type of liquid per pots. So for this, so, what I am changing is the liquid per pot. I'm giving each the exact same amount of liquid, it's just the different liquid is what I'm changing. Once again, I am changing the liquid per pot. I'm going to do the same thing for so many days or however long my experiment is going to be, but the independent variable, once again, is what I am changing. That's why it starts with I. I am changing this, right? But not for long, the future is coming. Okay, so the independent variable was what I changed. I changed the liquid. I put Sprite, lemonade, and water. The dependent variable is what happened to the plants. So the dependent variable is what happened. I had no control over how much the plant would grow or die. But once I added the different types of liquid, so plant 3 grew, plant 2 died really fast, and plant 1 is slowly dying. I have no control. That's why it's the dependent. It depends on something else to happen. Now when you come to class tomorrow, I want you to fully understand the difference between independent and dependent. Once again, the independent is what I change in the experiment, and the dependent is what happens after I change it. I have no control over the dependent. Now, when you walk into class tomorrow, the bell ringer will be about independent and dependent variable. Be prepared. I'm useless, but not for long. The future is coming on, it's coming on, it's coming on.